Oh, that's funny.
Austin, I'll be celebrating the Arendelle Festival!
Yeah! Yay!
Yeah. Oh, I'm Anna!
Oh, and then Princess.
Oh, Princess Anna.
Princess Anna. Come on, everybody!
Yay!
Now it is my honor to introduce to you the Royal Historians of Arendelle.
Oh, hey, everybody. I'm Aria.
Night school.
Oh.
Thank you for the pity claps. Just Eric as your servant.
Well, thank you, just Eric. Oh, and what better way to celebrate Arendelle than for our royal historians to share the story of our kingdom and our queen, who just happens to be my sister, Queen Elsa.
Snowman. It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Oh, wait, Anna.
gets a little lonely. All these empty rooms, just watching the hours tick by. I'm scared. It's getting stronger.
Getting upset only makes it worse. Calm down.
No, don't touch me. Please. I don't want to hurt you. See you in 2 weeks. Do you have to go?
You'll be fine, Elsa.
Aria? What is going on here?
Explain it to you later.
Where did the boat go?
Explain it to you later.
It went under the sea. Oh wait, no. Little Mermaid Live was last night. I'm sorry. Wait, they die?
Yeah.
What? Dead parents? Well, I mean, what is this, Bambi? Or Finding Nemo, or Tarzan, or Pocahontas, or Princess the Frog, or Cinderella, or the Lion King?
Hakuna Matata! There you get a body propelled Elsa toward her destiny in our story forward to the best day ever, Coronation Day!
Coronations are my favorite flowers.
Several years have passed, and it was time for Elsa to take the crown.
Stole the crown.
No, she didn't. Did y'all sleep through all of Arendelle history?
Through most of college, so yeah, that sounds about right.